42 young Indonesia to study in China to get the degree on the this industry, and part of them the research, and some of the researcher from China also, we invite them to come over to join us in this special research zone in Morowali. So this is, I think, the breakthrough that the government of Indonesia is going to do, and again leapfrog through the industry, through the research is very, very important. So I'm very happy with this forum, and I do hope that we can achieve some target and deliverables of this forum. And I mentioned also to Prof. Kartini, we need like 136 million motorbikes. So you can imagine the size of this. So it's not small, it's a big industry. So Indonesia should play a very vital role. Next coming September, we're going to have a meeting, Indonesia-Africa Forum. I went to Africa some time ago, and then we're communicating with them. And they have also looked at Indonesia as a country could help them on this EV. And Kenya, for instance, and also like South Africa, they love very much if you can establish close collaboration with them. So this forum again is very important. I would like to invite some of you maybe to join to the meeting, a big meeting in Bali next September, 2nd and 3rd of September. So we can communicate with our friend, our brother in Africa. Africa is going to be double their own population by 2045. So it's a big market also for this. So let's work together. And I believe with collaboration, we can solve a lot of problems.
Kerjasama dengan Afrika banyak. Kita ada juga kerja Pertamina dengan Kenya, dan juga ada potensi kerjasama listrik PLN Pertamina dengan PLN-nya South Africa sudah sedang dikerjakan, dan ya kita juga ajak World Bank dengan untuk proyek ini dengan Africa Development Bank. Nanti kita lihat.
Tapi bukan mineralnya,
Pak. Ya, mineral ada. Kita DRC, Kongo juga nawarkan ke kita, ke Pertamina, untuk blok minyak di sana, dan juga Mozambik. Ya.
42 young Indonesia to study in China, to get the degree on the this industry, and part of them the research, and some of the researchers from China also, we invite them to come over to join us in this special research zone in Morowali. So this is, I think, the breakthrough that the government of Indonesia is going to do, and again leapfrog through the industry, through the research is very, very important. So I'm very happy with this forum, and I do hope that we can achieve some target and deliverables of this forum. And I mentioned also to Prof. Kartini, we need like 136 million motorbikes. So you can imagine the size of this. So it's not small, it's a big industry. So Indonesia should play a very vital role. Next coming September, we're going to have a meeting, Indonesia-Africa Forum. I went to Africa some time ago, and then we're communicating with them. And they have also looked at Indonesia as a country could help them on this EV. And Kenya, for instance, and also like South Africa, they love very much if we can establish close collaboration with them. So this forum, again, is very important. I would like to invite some of you maybe to join to the meeting, a big meeting in Bali next September, 2nd and 3rd of September. So we can communicate with our friend, our brother in Africa. Africa is going to be double their own population by 2045. So it's a big market also for this. So let's work together. And I believe with collaboration, we can solve a lot of problems.
itu di bagian apa, Pak?
Kenapa itu?
Kerjasama sama Afrika itu di bagian apanya, Pak?
Kerjasama dengan Afrika banyak. Kita ada juga kerja Pertamina dengan Kenya dan juga ada potensial kerjasama listrik PLN Pertamina dengan PLN-nya South Africa sudah sedang dikerjakan dan ya kita juga ajak World Bank dengan untuk proyek ini dengan Africa Development Bank. Nanti kita lihat.
Tapi bukan mineralnya.
Ya mineral ada, kita DRC Kongo juga nawarkan ke kita ke Pertamina untuk blok minyak di sana dan juga Mozambik.
Ke 42 young Indonesia to study in China to get the degree on this industry and part of them the research and some of the researchers from China also we invite them to come over to join us in this special research zone in Morowali. So this is, I think, the breakthrough that the government of Indonesia is going to do, and again, leapfrog through the industry, through the research is very, very important. So I'm very happy with this forum, and I do hope that we can achieve some target and deliverables of this forum. And I mentioned also to Prof. Kartini, we need like 136 million motorbikes. So you can imagine the size of this. So it's not small, it's a big industry. So Indonesia should play a very vital role. Next coming September, we're going to have a meeting, Indonesia-Africa Forum. I went to Africa some time ago and then we're communicating with them. And they are also look at Indonesia as a country could help them on this EV. And Kenya, for instance, and also like South Africa, they love very much if we can establish close collaboration with them. So this forum, again, is very important. I would like to invite some of you maybe to join to the meeting, a big meeting in Bali next September, 2nd and 3rd of September. So we can communicate with our friend, our brother in Africa. Africa is going to be double their own population by 2045. So it's a big market also for this. So let's work together. And I believe with collaboration, we can solve a lot of problems.